so I'm gonna show you how to make a weapon out of a stick, a foam ball, and a glass. First, the only way to do it is if you put the ball right here, and if you tap it, it will not fall in, and you can grab it back out. And it cannot. You have to have it so in the stick will push the ball out. It has to be have the stick push the ball out. Okay, so first put the ball in. Put the stick inside like this. And get ready. Point it down. Grab the stick. And pull the stick out very fast. Watch. I don't think that showed up on camera. Hold on. That's how you make it. Now I'm gonna shoot it for you one more time.